students, all of you listen here. What is this? This is onion, okay? Isn't it? This is onion. It has many layers. Like this, earth has many layers. Okay? Let us learn about the structure of the earth. Okay? The structure of the earth. The structure of the earth divided into three layers. Namely, crust, mantle, core. Okay? Crust, mantle, core. Firstly, crust. The first layer, crust. Okay? Crust is the outer layer of the earth. Okay? The whole outside covering area, then it is the skin of our earth. The range is between extreme places 5 to 30 kilometer. Then it is the solid and rigid layers of the earth. Okay, solid and rigid layers of the earth. What is the meaning of solid and rigid? Solid means not in the form of liquid. Okay, not in the form of liquid. The rigid means not easily bent. Okay, then the major elements of the crust, CR or silica and aluminium. Okay, the major element, CR, silica and aluminium. Second layer, mantle. Okay, second layer, mantle. Upper mantle and lower mantle. Okay, the interior part of the crust. Okay, the interior part of the crust is called mantle, which is about 2900 kilometer thick. Okay, the mantle thickness 2900 kilometer. The major elements of the mantle, silica and magnesium. Okay, the major elements, silica and magnesium. It is also termed as simon. Then in the upper part, okay, the upper part of the mantle, rock remains solid. Okay, the upper part rocks remain solid. Then in the outer part of the mantle, okay, or lower part of the mantle, molten form. Okay, molten form means liquid form. Okay, molten form, this molten rock inside earth is called magma. Okay, the molten rock inside earth is called magma. Okay, then third layer, core. Okay, third layer, core. The core is the innermost and hottest layer of the earth. Innermost layer and hottest layer of the earth, which lies below the mantle. Then core lies below the mantle. It is composed, then it is composed mainly of nickel and iron. Okay, then it is called knife. The core is divided into solid inner core and liquid outer core. Okay, core is divided into solid inner core and liquid outer core. Okay, Poincare reverse the structure of the earth. The earth divided into three layers. Okay, firstly crust. Okay, firstly crust. Crust is the outer layer of the earth. The major elements, silica and aluminium. Second layer, mantle. Okay, mantle, mantle. The major elements, silica. Okay, silica, silica and magnesium, sima. The third layers, core. Okay, core is the innermost and the hottest layer of the earth. Then composed mainly nickel and iron. Okay, understand? Isn't it? Thank you, students.